The doctors are surprised. This recipe strengthens and restores bones, knees and joints. According to doctors, improper posture is one of the biggest causes of back, joint and leg pain. That is why we must improve our position in order to avoid major problems. But, in addition to improving your posture, it is recommended to start consuming this amazing natural remedy that can strengthen joints, bones and knees and relieve pain. It is a recipe that originates in ancient Rome and has been used for thousands of years. Ingredients: 1 kilogram of honey from wild bees, 12 tablespoons of flax seeds, 6 tablespoons sesame seeds plant, 4 spoonfuls of raisins, 60 gr of sunflower seeds, 60 gr of wheat grain, 60 gr of pumpkin seeds. Preparation. The preparation is very simple. You just have to mix all the ingredients in a bowl and then store it in a glass jar. Instructions. Take 1 tablespoon of the solution each morning, and continue taking it before lunch and dinner. This ancient remedy will improve your metabolism, strengthen muscles and joints, and restore the elasticity of tendons and ligaments. The recipe is very useful for the treatment of osteoarthritis and osteoporosis. In addition to this remedy, you can also try using organic gelatin to relieve pain in joints, back and legs.